Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. This weekend in Oz it is the 12 hours of Bathurst, so I thought I'd fire up the Endurance Series 3.0 mod for 6 laps here with a 60 by multiplier for time and a 5:30 AM start. I'm in the Camaro GT3 with 30 cars on the grid. The reason I'm using this mod is because it most closely, turn the headlights on, most closely matches the cars that are actually racing this weekend. Where's that? Wow, what's happened there? The car's bogged down by the looks of it. Stay off his bumper. Come through your corner. Sideways. Car just spit me out then. There's a car right there. Let's see how we go up to Griffin. Pass, yep. Might just ease off just a little bit here. Someone's hit the wall. The light change already with that multiplier. Got the preload on this car set all the way to the bottom just so it doesn't spin me out. Keep it off the walls as much as possible. Ooh, someone hit it hard then. Get up to McPhillamy now. Over the skyline. Keep it off the wall. This car just wants to kill me. This might not have been the best choice. Okay, coming down through forest. Hard on the brakes in a second. Back on the gas. Missed the gear shift. What's new? Okay, we're coming down Conrod. Over the crest we see the hotel in the distance. Tour guide. Hard on the brakes. This car's a handful. Must do a little bit of ground then.
That was a 2:17.83.
For the second time. Okay, one lap down. Let's see if we can make up some ground here. Car's clean so far, no damage. Famous last words. Griffin. Definitely made up some ground there. An AMG. Quarry. Keep it off the wall. Follow me for the second time. Clip the wall there just a little bit. This car's a nightmare through here. Clouds all over me. Okay, back onto Conrod. So we'll put some ground on it. Come over the crest. Here we go. Wow, this car is hard work. It's probably squealing the whole time.
That was a 2:12.
Into the third lap, made up some ground. Let's see if I can't lose it again. These two fighting, see if I can get past them. Better through there than him. Let's see if he's gonna. No. He's not gonna let me do anything. Oh, he's hit the wall. Through here or turn. I just feel like I'm manhandling this thing through here. Surprised I'm actually still clean. I've got a scratch so far. Still there. Stay off me, Lambo. Just sliding through there. Oh, hesitating on the brakes.
That was a 2:10.17.
I feel like we're going to be so treat this car with just kid gloves. Tire wear's pretty good so far. Let's see if we can is that these cars don't have a soft tyre option, so dry medium is the softest tyre you've got. Then it looked like it, didn't it? Looks like they're having a bit of a tussle. Give me a chance to catch up. The last section wasn't too bad. I felt that was the best one of the race so far. Going to switch the damage indicator off. Not too bad then, I think we made up a little bit of ground. Lap. Oh, there's been a big off there. Not sure if you push that Lamborghini. Hopefully he doesn't do that to me. Whew. The track's rubbering up, but it doesn't seem to be helping this car at all. This car's mental. I haven't used the AMG behind, but I can imagine it's pretty similar.
The lap was a 2:10.72.
Last lap, let's see if we can keep him off us. He's right there, isn't he? Still in any contact. Pushing me the whole way, isn't he? I'm going to be pulling away from him this time. Here we go, through the chase, come on. Don't you touch me! Corner. Can we keep him off us? Can I keep it together? Ooh, and we're across the line. Whew. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, give it a like. Please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload some more content soon as I blow the engine on the Camaro. See you guys. Bye.